Two more inmates tested positive for COVID-19 at the Men's Central Jail in Santa Ana, bringing the total now to three. The Sheriff's Department says the two men who tested positive were in the same module as the first man who tested positive Tuesday. All three are now in isolated housing units. They are being monitored for symptoms. As of Thursday night, Orange County had 256 confirmed cases of COVID-19 and one coronavirus-related death. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.